Hi guys, it's Julia. I tried the perfect face on Handsome Squidward to see if he's becoming ultra handsome Squidward. So I just pushed his handsome features into this mold and it ended up looking something kind of shocking. Well, actually it's quite interesting, but yeah, you'll see. It was definitely a lot of makeup on top as well that I had to put. And he already has quite present cheekbones, so I just pushed them in this thing. Yeah, let me know how you guys think it looks like, and if he is more handsome or he was more handsome before.